Yo, what's up, everybody? It's about that time to get into some museum baseball, personal style. What was the other case hit? The other case hit was a frame of Sandy Koufax of the Dodgers, numbered to 15, which means there's still another case hit lurking in this thing. We still got to hit the jumbo relic auto, which might be surfacing here momentarily. Join me. All right. So as you can see, mine is that glare. Whatever, right? I have 11 boxes. I got 5 on each side. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the left and right. And then I got one just sitting up top. So which one would you like, my dude? Let me. Maybe that'll be a little bit better. Well, that glare is just going to be a problem, period. Because look at the view I have. So glare is just going to be a problem. All right, so we're going right side. Okay. I got you. Second from the bottom. Which would be this one? I just want to make sure. Is this the one you want, my dude? And so it shall be. Let me move these out of the way. Actually, I'll keep him back there. Just so people could be like, oh, well, I wonder what he's doing. Oh, wait, in the back it says, it looks like it might be some museum collection. I don't know. Right, right? Okay. Let's move this thing down. That'll work. And as always, well, before I even open this thing, I see you want to, okay, so I always ask, what do you want to see out of this thing? My boy wants a judge. And so it shall be done! I don't know why I always think I could, like, just. Now, I'm going to go box by box on this thing to build up some anticipation here. Start with this one. May this box be plentiful. May there be a judge from a boy, DC William. Good luck. Alright, so you see a Lou Gehrig, $2.99 for the Yanks to start us off here. Trey Turner, Nationals. Felix Hernandez, Mariners. Edwin Encarnacion, Indians. For the Oakland A's. The dual patch auto to $2.99, Ryan Healy. Let's turn it up a notch. We have a Chipper Jones for the Braves, Reggie Jackson, Yankees, Corey Seager, Dodgers. Here we have our sketch of the Nats. Who is this? Max Scherzer. the Canvas Collection reproduction. And congratulations, you have received an archival auto. Houston Astro to 299 on card auto for Ulieski Gurriel. Not bad. Let's see what else is here. You're in DC? Oh, that's pretty dope. That Max Scherzer. All right, let's see what other goodness can be had here. All right, I more or less know the layout of it. All right, so Andrew McCutchen, Pirates, Joey Votto. Did he, wait, was he the one, wasn't he going against the Marlins today where he almost, did he have the no-hitter? I could be wrong. Roger Clemens, Red Sox, Jake Arrieta, Cubbies. Congratulations. Quad Relic to 99 for the Dodgers. Kenta Maeda. Yeah, I was looking at that. So he went through 8 innings with no hit. And then what they do, like relieve that man? What up, Matt G? And he went 8 innings. You might as well let him pitch another one. Shoot. Lost by the bullpen? Damn. What's up, Matt G? Just, you know, doing the second boxing museum. And we got this Ted Williams to 150 for the Red Sox. All right, all right, all right. Boom, there's that. Jacob DeGrom with the Mets. Yoan Moncada, White Sox. Sandy Koufax for the Dodgers. And our dual patch relic of Colton Wong, number to 50 for the Cardinals. And that was the break. Now, as usual, the runbacks that I always do at the end of the break. So, our hits were the Colton Wong dual patch to 50 for the Cardinals. To 99, the quad relic for the Dodgers, Kenta Maeda to 99. On-card auto for the Houston Astros to 299, Ulieski Gurriel. That's a pretty sweet picture. I didn't even notice the ball is like right there. That's pretty cool. I wonder if he hit that. And the dual relic auto to 299 for the Oakland A's, Ryan Healy. And that was the break. Thank you very much. We will talk to you. Thank you.